So we're just going to keep doing what we were doing until we get hit with some bad stuff, and then we're going to start doing some healing. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. Like, let's just say I don't think I ever hit triple digits in that last battle. That's, you know, not as nice. Kind of a reversal. Still, could be worse. Ooh, ooh. I like that. I like that. That's what I'm talking about. You know, eh. All right, Mary, your healing duties is gonna start for you soon. This dude hits hard. Let's not discount the fact that that's gonna happen. All right, more Sonic. Let's do some heal all real quick. Magic shield. And try dive bomb. Nope, can't do that. I guess we'll just do the more of this. Drug shoulders. So I'm able to hit like for about 400 per round. That's amazing in my books. You know, I was barely doing 50 in attack, like at most. The first time through. But I mean, that's just kind of, you know, part of the course is how underleveled and under persona leveled I was as well. That was me don't grind in a while. It gets bad. Ow.
You wish.
That's a hard hit there. At least now I don't have to really worry about, you know, Brad's SP dwindling as fast as it is, since he's not the heaviest hitter for this group, so. That worked out in my favor, I guess. Yeah, that attack sucks. Let me tell you. So I can do Sonic All, but that's not gonna, you know. Ooh, I got Revive now for Mark. That's real useful. Hell yeah. That holy, that last attack he did, just, that was the one that was like destroying me. I just couldn't keep up with, you know, healing and everything. But now that I got a persona with you all, it's like way more efficient and beneficial to the entire group. Mary needs to cast before Super Guido casts. Back at full health. Crazy voice. Okay, that one like does a bunch of stats effects, which is not fun. Most of the time it won't hit, but when it does hit, it's not pretty. Ooh, that was nice. I'm just gonna keep on Heal All just in case, you know, he hits something before she casts. That's probably a good idea. Better to play the odds there. Not. Constant 280s. Now you're gonna block, because you're a drone. Alright. We'll try multi-pen just because nothing happened last time. But I mean, that's not gonna say like it's the same thing's gonna happen constantly, but I think we'll be okay. I hope we'll be okay. Most Brad's about to run out of SP, so might as well double up with more while we can. And hopefully put this thing to bed sooner rather than later, when things are probably crazy. Come on, beat this thing up. Yeah. Triple hit isn't the worst, but it's not pleasant. That's for sure. Doing what we're doing. This should be like the last time I'll be able to use SP with, or like a persona attack with Brad. This should drain him completely. 285! 285! Yeah! I just wasn't knew like how much thing this, how much HP this thing. Cause that could really, cause I at least know how much further this battle is gonna take, but take it! Can't tell ya. Holy word. Oh fuck. The attack sucks. Physical attacks probably aren't gonna do much, but you know, something. It's about, give or take, it's about the same as what he was doing anyway, so could have been worse. I didn't put Mark all the way at full health, that's weird. Drone. Help me.
apparently has 6,500 HP, so I have no idea how close we are, really. I mean, if we're doing about 400 a turn, it's going to take over 10 rounds.
Oh, 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 we did it! We did it! Oh my god! I didn't level up on me and Nate, that's fine. Fuck yes! Fuck yes! Oh, that is super satisfying. Ooh. Hell yeah.